You just got back and you're already leaving? Kale, I love you.
Well, well, a ghost. Everybody thought you were dead, Kale. Me more than anyone. To tell you the truth, I'm a little disappointed. You and Den are just second-rate cops on the take and unworthy to wear the uniform. If I were in Commandant Gondar's place, I'd have thrown you off the force years ago. What do you expect me to know? You seem to be having memory problems. Are you sure your intellectual faculties allow you to continue your work? Come on now, get out of my office. You bore me.
Thank you. Agent Investigator Kale 669, report to Captain Leah's office immediately. The captain is expecting you. Agent Kale 669. I expect an explanation for your disappearance. Surely you must have some idea of what happened. You've been taken off the case. Commandant Gander himself gave the order. That's enough. I won't hide from you that you are the subject of considerable suspicion in this affair. There's no question of you continuing the investigation until the matter has been explained. Your inability to provide a coherent explanation for your disappearance works against you. I've decided to give you another case. Go and interrogate this prisoner, and let me have your report as soon as you've finished. You'll find all the information you need in the folder, along with your mission orders to get into the cell. Dismissed.
Oh.